SBI Bank could come to the government's rescue to shore up its divestment proceeds. The finance minister had told CNBC TV 18 in September that the centre was looking at paring down its holding in the bank, similarly to what was done with Axis Bank in the past. Sajit Mangat reports the centre could look at offloading 25% in the bank without amending the Articles of Association, and at current valuations could fetch 3,500 crore rupees.
As the government stares at a gaping hole in its divestment receipts, it is looking at all options to shore up revenues, and offloading stake in IDBI Bank could be just what the doctor ordered.
We still have quite a number of interesting opportunities even on the divestment side. The Honorable Finance Minister has already said that we will consider transforming IDBI in a manner similar to the way Axis Bank was done. And so we have opportunities there as well. So let's see how it all plays out.
The government owns around 76.5% stake in IDBI Bank. It is unlikely that the government will privatize the bank this fiscal, since that would mean it will first have to change the Articles of Association of the bank, which stipulates holding minimum 51% by the government at all times. But that doesn't mean the government can't divest up to 25.5% this fiscal to other domestic financial institutions and insurance companies. If the government opts to sell this stake this fiscal, it could fetch the government around 3,500 crore rupees at current prices. With just 5 months left in the fiscal, it's a race against time, but finance ministry officials say the work has begun. In Mumbai with Sajit Mangat, Surabhi Upadhyay.
So we could see the government moving on, paring down the stake in IDBI Bank this fiscal itself. Now, Indigo.